What's wrong, Kate? You want your pacifier?
No, Dad, she wants her bunny. I know what she wants. A bite of pizza. See?
Buster, don't make that noise. It's bothering Kate.
Well, it's not a diaper-related problem. What is it, Kate?
Oh, she wants Arthur to push her.
Mom, I'm old enough to hold the leash, right? Arthur, let DW take Pal and you push Kate, please.
She must be hungry. Why don't we have lunch?
Maybe she's sitting on a bee. If I was sitting on a bee, I'd cry. Katie, Katie, what's wrong?
Arthur, come on. We've got to get Kate home. She might be sick.
But, Dad, we haven't found Pal. We can't go now. Let's take care of Kate. Then Dad can drive you back to search some more.
It'll give us time to make some lost dog signs, too.
This is all your fault, DW. I knew you couldn't hold on to the leash.